Hey, how is it going? In this tutorial, I will show you how to integrate MockAwesome HTML report with Pactum.js API automation framework, but the same approach goes for other JavaScript frameworks that use Mocha as well. MockAwesome is an excellent reporting tool that generates beautiful HTML reports for your test runs. It provides simple, clean and modern design, charts, supports parallel execution and some other features. The first step is to create a simple project. I opened Visual Studio Code and created a new folder. In this folder, open up a terminal and initialize npm using the following command. npm init hyphen hyphen yes. Next, we are going to install the following dependencies: npm install save dev mocha pactum. Great. Let's go to Pactum official website and copy a basic API test example. Copy the example and paste it in our project as a demo.js file. Save the file and let's run the test using the following command. Node modules.bin/mocha-demo.js. Great! As you can see, the default reporter displays the results in the console. That's where MockAwesome comes in. Let's install it in our project with the following command: npm install save dev MockAwesome. Let's run the test again, adding hyphen hyphen reporter MockAwesome. By default, a MockAwesome report folder will be generated in the project directory. It contains an HTML file with the test results. Let's open it in a browser. This is how the test HTML report looks like. It shows the tests, some passed and failed numbers, execution time, and some other filters. We could change the output folder name by adding extra options to our CLI running command. Hyphen hyphen reporter options. Report directory equals results. Run the command and we have a new folder called results that contains our HTML report. I will add a describe test suite and duplicate this test into multiple scenarios in order to see how they look like in the HTML report. save the file and run the test again. The output contains a test suite with three tests, and the last test failed because of the status code. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more tutorials. Happy testing!